Hello everyone. So we are doing a series on creative online teaching. And now in this session, I am going to share with you when you do Google Meet and then you play Kahoot with children. That's a online quiz based platform where you can easily create the quizzes and you can use the already created quizzes by the teachers. In my previous videos, I have shared how to create a Kahoot quiz. And you can easily create a Kahoot quiz even on a mobile. For that also, I have recorded a video. And you can watch those videos for setting up your quiz on Kahoot. So here now, in this particular video, I am going to share with you a very useful tip. Because when students, they play Kahoot and the teacher is there in the Google Meet and sharing the screen with the children, then when the teacher starts the quiz, then students, they have to open a new tab and go to kahoot.it and write down the game pin. And at that time, they find a little bit difficulty in playing the quiz because sometimes time is set very less. Because they have to keep on switching on into two tabs. So in the one tab, the question is available. In the other tab, they have to choose the answer. So to avoid this particular problem, what we can do is we can use a strategy and tell the children to create a new window like I demonstrate in front of you now. As you can see that here I have put the link of a already created quiz on Kahoot. So you can imagine that I am a teacher and I am now playing this quiz with the students, and what instructions teacher will give to the students that, dear students, today we are going to play the Kahoot quiz for the chapter mensuration, which is there in class 8, and be ready with your devices. And what you have to do is you have to set up a new window by pressing Control N. When they press Control N, they completely see a new window. And then they can minimize this and set up this particular window in one section. And similarly, they can minimize the Google Meet window. So at present, you can see there are two windows on the screen. So one where the teacher is playing the Kahoot and the other in which they have to respond to the questions of the quizzes by selecting the right choice. So let us proceed further and see if the teacher is playing the game, then how the children will do it simultaneously. So currently you are seeing the setup in which a student is able to see the quiz questions, plus the student will be doing following the instructions which are given by the teacher. So teacher will do play, teach, and then after this select the classic mode. After that you will get the game pin. So what the teacher will do, copy the game pin and then tell the children to go to kahoot.it in the new window, like I am doing it here, and write down this pin and click on enter. So this is, I am working as a student now. Write down the name and OK, go. So you see that on the teacher's board, the name of the child is appearing. So let us start the game. So the teacher will start the game and then questions will start appearing on the screen. And at the same time, you can see the child is able to see the question and can select the replies. Okay, the first question after attempting. When all the students will do that this thing and the time gets over, then teacher can click on the next question. So right now only one student is there. Click on next. You see how easy it is to handle this? And then attempt the answer. So students can see their scores in this scoreboard. And once the quiz will be over, then the students will see finally the podium, first, second, and third ranks, which the students will come on. So I think this technique will help most of the students, because they really find it difficult to play, keep swapping on between the two tabs. So new window can be created by pressing Control N and going to kahoot.it from that particular window. Thank you so much for watching.